Hello everyone, welcome. You are now watching the Blender Daily Tips and Tricks. In the next few days, I will continue this series we have posted in around 90 videos, and we will continue this list until we reach all the tips, until we cover all the tips and tricks in Blender for free. So, firstly, the first step, how we can select linked vertices. You can just press L. Or control L, just press L like that. That's easy and simple. You have a lot of objects. How you can hide all objects except the selected one? This is done by Shift H, and you can unhide by press Alt H. You can press Shift H and unhide by press Shift H, and as you can see, the shortcut is here. Tip number 3, how you can link animation data, how you can copy animation data. This is very simple. If you play your animation, you can find that, let's say we have an animation here. So we have an animation here. How we can copy this animation, how we can make this circle animate the same as this cube. Just very simple. Just control, select first the sphere and second this cube, and control L and link animation data. And if we hide the original cube, you can see, and this has been the same animation. You can link or use this method for character or any object. You can link your animation data. All the keyframes will be transferred. Tip number 4, if you have some vertex such as that, how you can convert that to circle? You have two options. Firstly, right click and loop tool and go to circle. And secondly, we have some shortcut or some option called to sphere, and it's the shortcut Shift Alt H. And we can type or click on Alt Shift S. So we have converted that to a circle. And that was the 4th tip for today. I hope you like this video. See you in the next video.